Hey guys, it's AlphaXFi here. And today I'm going to teach you how to get the mask and the hat on in GTA 5. All you need to do is, alright, you have to go to your inventory, sensors, then once you have the outfit saved, you need to be wearing that, the outfit that you want to wear, and the hat on. Go to the hat. Pick this one. This hat. Make sure auto-show bike helmet is on. You have to have a bike with this glitch. So you have to get on the bike. Open your inventory. Then I always have to do this. Then I get off the bike and switch back to the outfit very quickly. So wait until it
See you next time. Bye!